you know, it may be 30 seconds. I'll lay there for 30 seconds and I'll get myself together, like, chill out. You're born for this. And you have to, you know, talk yourself into it. Because a lot of times we talk ourselves out of certain things. Well, I learned sometimes you got to talk yourself into it. And I get up and you're born for this. I'm born for this. If anybody can do it, I could do it. You know, what God has brought me through, I'm confident in what he can do.